Earlier, Rosario stole one. 1-1 to Kepler. And a drive to right. Hit to right center field. Chased by Orlando. That ball is off the wall. Dozier held at second. He'll round third and score anyway. And Kepler has put the Twins back in front with a double.